Hello viewers, welcome to Elim TV, a station where you watch, learn and also interact. Your tutor today is Mr. Wanyoike, an agriculture teacher. We are on Form 1 Lesson 17 and the topic is Farm Tools and Equipment. We are on subtopic Workshop Tools and Equipment, and we are in the second category in Workshop Tools and Equipment. That is the it deals with smoothing tools and equipment. Then to the lesson objectives, by the end of this lesson, you should be able to, number one, state any four types of planes, and number two, state any three types of tools used in smoothening wooden other than planes. Then we have the smoothening tools and equipment. The first one, we have the planes. We normally use planes, and there are several types of planes. Among them, we have jerk plane, we have the foreplane, the joint plane, the smoothing plane, among others. Then we have the router. The router is the second tool and equipment, which is normally used when it comes to smoothening. Whenever you want to put a groove on a certain, or to smoothen a groove on a certain piece of work on a wooden surface. Then we have the third type. Example, we have the scrapers, and we have several types. We have the cabinet scraper, that is the first one. We have the hand scraper, and also we have the spoke shave scraper. Then we have the fourth type of tool that is normally used during smoothing work on wooden surface is the wood file, or in other words, it is also referred to as rasp. Then reasons for maintaining tools and equipment, we have to reduce the cost of replacement. The second one, to make the tools durable, that is so that the tool can serve you for a long period of time. And also number three, to avoid the tool from injuring the user. The user is the person who uses that tool, and therefore if you maintain it well, it will not injure you. If you put it in the correct place, it will not injure you. Then the fourth one, to increase the efficiency. Yes, when you are maintaining the tools, the efficiency of that tool will increase, and therefore more work will be done. Then we have come to the end of today's lesson, and I'm going to give you assignment. The first question, you state any three types of planes used to smoothen wooden surfaces. The question reads again, state any three types of planes used to smoothen wooden surfaces. Then question number two, mention any other three types of tools used in smoothening wooden surfaces other than planes, as we have already discussed, I have already discussed them earlier. Then for reference, you can refer from the Secondary Agriculture Student Book 1, and the publisher is the Kenya Literature Bureau. And for more information, if you'd like to clarify something from us, you can reach us through the following addresses. The first one, we have the SMS using the number which is well displayed for you. Then you can use the YouTube at Elim TV. Then you have the Facebook platform at Elim TV. Then you can tweet us at @ElimTV_KE. Thank you for joining me in this lesson. Till next lesson. Bye-bye.